It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
All right, welcome back to Metro 2033 Redux. And here we are at Black Station.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
Really not the easiest part of this game. You can just shoot your way through, but it's better to try and be stealthy. If possible.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this.
Oh, thanks, pal.
I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
I'm happy with the weapon I got. Alright, so it's been, do I already have night vision? Oh, I do. It's been a little while since I played this game, so I might be just a little rusty for the first bit here. And it's been even longer since I've done this part. So, try not to step on the glass. Don't think I can actually disarm that, so... Oh, wait. Nope, I can't. So...
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
I used to be really, really good at going through this whole part without being detected.
Who needs all that?
It's been a while, though.
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life? Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Alright. Try not to kill anyone for as long as I can here. Remember if I'm doing this correctly here. I guess I should have just knocked him out. I'm probably gonna get seen if I come by.
Where's he?
Right there.
Can't take this shit much longer.
Oh, right, this way.
Alright, come on. Who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the whole metro? I'm serious. So slack off for me. Kill him. On the holy. You're evil. Me now? An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad, or be a commander, so I'm a realist. Sure you are. Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in shit, but not us. Why? Because we have order. And if we don't force our will on every station down the line...
Shit.
Doomsday. Don't you feel pity for people? It's too late for pity. Get used to it.
All right.
Oh, shit. Looks like this.
Oh, no.
Drafts. Getting a call definitely seems a possibility now.
Trying to remember the key for not killing, for melee takedown. I suppose I can look. Uh, go back. V. That's not what I'm looking for. I can't remember if it's F or...
Boring. What?
Oh.
What?
I can't, just can't remember the key, so that guy's gonna have to die. Okay, now... Let's go up here. Oh, I almost fell off. Spiders. Okay. Oops, didn't mean to jump. Shit. Lucky.
You ever hear the stories about Metro Boom and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
Oh, this part.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods.
Shit.
The gods of the Soviet will take shelter if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro Boom lies hidden beneath this one.
Ours is don't come over here, buddy.
And the Metro Boom is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds rule the herd.
Oh, man. Shit.
Join these two worlds. When they gave to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about me.
Just being cautious here. I'm gonna have to wait for that guy to go back. Should be able to sneak back over here.
The walls of our stations.
This damn guy.
Metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step.
If this guy looks at me, I'm gonna be pissed.
And that is what faith in the invisible watchers. Why they do not.
This guy's looking right at me here. I wonder if I can.
Are safe, for they turn down.
Shit. Okay, I need to get by this guy right here. Wow. Talk about lucky. Damn. I don't know if I should go down there. I guess I have to, don't I? Oh. Can't believe I got through that part without anyone seeing me. Lucky. I'm actually doing alright so far. And there's a trap. There's another one right here. Oh, I don't like that sound. Okay, got it. Think I'm good. Oh, I don't like that sound either. Did I really get through? Oh, I had to kill that one guy. Okay, now I can't see. Okay, we're not done yet. Never mind. Oh, this place sucks. I think I actually did it. Okay, maybe not yet. It's hard to remember. It's been a while since I've been here. Oh, I did.
Artyom, my man! You made it!
Huh, I did.
Here, you climb in here and rest.
Sure, boss.
We'll reach Polis soon.
Alright, well, guess we'll carry on next time then.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. Okay, we're not done yet. You go towards them, I think it actually helps.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.